Okay, so these puppies are 38 days old and I'm going to train them to be calm. Trust me, I have not trained them before. This is the first time I'm interacting with them. I have two boiled eggs here and I'm going to call them. They all know I have food. Puppy, 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 puppy. So they can do whatever they want. I'm going to feed only those that are calm. So I'm going to feed this one. So he gets food. And the ones that jump up and down, they don't get anything. It may look like a free-for-all now, but eventually you will see that more and more puppies start sitting down. Because only the ones that sit down get fed. So the rambunctious ones don't get anything. So see, this one is really smart. I don't know whether it's a boy or a girl. Most probably it's a girl, because girls seem to be much smarter than boys. Oh, so sweet. So now you can see that more and more of them are sitting down, and this is the first time I am doing this. So this is the first lesson I teach my puppies, that they have to be calm to get fed. They can't just jump around and try to grab the food from me, and it's pretty difficult to train 9 puppies at a time. But this is the basics. You can see this one is really smart. This is a naughty one. He's not getting anything though, or she's not getting anything. But you can see most of them have gotten the idea of how to get food from me. So sweet. And these dogs, they are from a working breed, so they naturally tend to learn quickly than some other, say a hound or something like that. But this is how you train any dog from the beginning. People always ask me, when do you start training your dogs? Whenever they are ready to eat from your hand, that's when you start training them. And the naughty ones don't get anything. They can do whatever they want. I'm not going to shout at them. I'm not going to smack them with a newspaper or whatever. The really calm ones are going to get the food. And they are free to do whatever they want. And
யாருக்கு தெரியும்? இப்போ குச்சாலாம் ஒன்றும் கிடையாது, ஆறுமுகம் உட்காந்து வாங்கிக்கிறான் பாரு.
இது ஒரு குட்டி உட்காந்து உட்காந்து வாங்கி விடுறதுடி நனிதா நல்ல பாப்பா அதுக்கு ஒரு தூச்சம் வந்துட்டு அந்த பாப்பாக்கு இந்த நீ சாப்பிடு சாப்பிடு பாப்பா அவ்வளோதான்ப்பா இன்னும் எத்தனை முட்டை இருக்கு எடுத்துன்னு வாங்க ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் ஹவ் யூ ட்ரெயின் பப்பீஸ் டு பி காம் அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் திங் ஐ ட்ரெயின் மை பப்பீஸ் டு லேர்ன்